Lumos.
This charm is stronger than I had thought. They do not want anyone getting in.
I wonder what that does. Well, that didn't work. Perhaps something with a bit more force.
Also.
That did it.
Accio!
Wingardium Leviosa! Lumos.
I need to find a way into the gatehouse to open the gate for Natty. Dead end. Must be another way in.
Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
That looks as if it might raise the gate.
Accio!
Well done. I will be right up. I knew you could do it. This way. I will get the door. That is the main keep. My guess is that we'll find Hallo and the letter inside. We'll need to be careful once we get...
I hear them.
Yeah, restrain the beast!
Highwing.
Do you know that hippogriff?
Get this thing back to
Very well. New plan. I get the evidence and you free that hippogriff. Agreed? This is our chance. Go!
Blast it! There's gotta be another way to get up to the roof. Somewhere. I hope Natty stays out of trouble.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Lumos.
Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Oh.
Accio.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Whoa.
Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
The safest place to sneak into.
It's been ages since I've found anything worth poaching in Crankron.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Titus Totalis.
Aloha, Mora. I hope Natsu's having an easier time of it.
You're going home in a wooden box! Do you really think you...
Pay for that!
Time to teach someone a lesson, Yosa!
Akio! Aloha, Mora. Revelio.
Wing. It's all right. There we go.
There you are.
Come on.
Hello, Mom.
Hurry.
Thank you.
There's the Hogwarts Express. Must be returning from an unscheduled run. It's incredible, isn't it?
Exciting.
It was exhilarating, wasn't it? I wasn't sure we were going to make it out alive.
There was no need to worry. I had it all under control.
Were you able to find the letter?
Summoned it straight out of Harlow's hands. I will say, I did not expect to see him cast the killing curse at us. He won't forget this. Be on your guard.
Of course. What did the letter say?
That Rookwood's looking for a phoenix. Not sure where he will find one. But it also included Harlow's orders to inspect that castle for the poachers. Enough to connect Harlow to the crimes. I shall deliver the letter to Officer Singer. She'll have to do something when she sees it. Now, tell me, where did you meet these hippogriffs?
I've only met Hyrule before. Poppy introduced us.
Poppy Sweeting knows a hippogriff. Of course she does. Poppy will be relieved to know that Highwing's safe. I came to the right person for help. My mother will be worried. I must go. Seek me out soon. I shall have much to...
When you have a moment, please stop by the Room of Requirement. Deke tells me he has something to share with you.
Highwing, go! Away, Highwing, away!
Leviosa!
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
Let me listen. Accio!
How did you get on with those tasks?
Madam Kagawa, I completed the list of tasks you assigned.
Wonderful. I trust you became more familiar with your broom.
Yes, Professor.
That's good to hear. Keep it up, and perhaps one day you'll have a spot on the Quidditch team. If Black ever permits Quidditch again. Well, with those tasks out of the way, let us get started. Glacius. Pay attention to your wand work. Well done. I'd recommend that you... new spell here in my office before taking it out into the world.
Place it.
There you go. Catching one quickly.
Also. Kumbrito. Place
it. I think it's going to be but do continue to practice on
it. Also.
Kimstrom Theatres are powerful.
Kumbrito!
Zeke would like to talk with you when you have a moment. I'd like to talk with you when you have a moment. Thank you.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you wanted to tell me more about the loom.
Ah, hello. Yes, about that, Deke has had a thought. He... Seems the room thinks you need more space for your beasts. As Deke was saying, he's had a thought. Now, Deke knows how you can test the item of clothing that you enhanced in the enchanted loom. And perhaps help an old friend in the process.
What do you mean?
A house elf named Tobbs works for his master, retrieving leech juice in a cave near Hogwarts. Tobbs' master doesn't let him leave the cave. And Deke knows the cave is infested with spiders.
That sounds awful.
It is. Deke hasn't heard from his friend for a while now. As the item you wove in the loom has an enchantment that might be useful, Deke thought you could test it whilst checking on Tobbs.
Well, I suppose if looking for Tobbs also allows me to test my enchanted clothing, then I can do it.
Oh, thank you. Please let Deke know what you learn about Deke's old friend.
I believe you are ready to learn Arresto Momentum, the slowing charm. It allows you to freeze objects or people in midair. Simply complete a few tasks and then come and see me.
Revelio.
Alohomora.
I'd take to the skies too if I didn't have such a fear of heights.
Lumos.
Lumos.
Hello again. Were you able to get to Honeydukes?
Hello, Gareth. What exactly did you want me to do again?
Find the secret passage that goes from Hogwarts to Hogsmeade. Should be behind a one-eyed witch statue. Then follow it to Honeyduke's cellar and grab some dried billywig stings for my newest concoction.
As a brand new game, just beware the open flame!
Flakes!
Lumos.
Rebellion.
Said that travel broadens the mind.
Anything to do with the Darkheart should be avoided. It's too risky.
Anything to do with Salazar Slytherin is worth the risk.
I can't agree. And I'll not say a word more. I'm sorry.
I won't give up.
What were you and Ominous speaking about?
He's being ridiculous. Apparently Salazar Slytherin had a secret scriptorium here in Hogwarts. Ominous swears it was used for the Dark Arts, so he wants nothing to do with it. I reminded him that Anne needs a cure. This scriptorium could hold the answers we need.
The Dark Arts do pique my interest.
There's more to dark magic than people realize. The Gaunts know this better than most. Perhaps I've spoken out of turn. Ominous's family history is personal to him.
I'd like to know more about it, if you wouldn't mind telling me. I won't repeat it.
Very well. But do keep this between us. Ominous learned dark magic from his parents. Are you familiar with the Cruciatus Curse?
Crucio, correct? The Cruciatus Curse, also known as the Torture Curse, inflicts excruciating pain on the victim.
Apparently, his parents and older siblings had no qualms about casting it on muggles for sport. Ominous described the sound of the victim's cries as horrific, so the first time he was asked to cast it himself as a child, he couldn't bring himself to do it. As punishment, his family cast it on him. The anguish was so bad that when asked to cast it again, he relented. I have repeatedly assured Ominous that he did what he had to. But he still hasn't forgiven himself.
How horrible. Poor Ominous. He was only a child. He shouldn't blame himself.
After that incident, the rift between Ominous and his family only grew. That is, until I came along. Every moment he isn't at Hogwarts, he's with us in Feldcroft. Ominous trusts me. And more often than not, he winds up listening to me. I'll remind him of that when I follow up about the scriptorium. Watch for my owl. I'll have news soon enough. I'll make Ominous understand. He'll change his mind.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Revelio. Revelio.
Aloha, Mora.
Treat. Delicious.
Revelio.
Revelio.